Hello, Jenna Muse here with a Minecraft blog update on the projects that I've been working on very, very, very slowly. I remember in my last update that I said I wanted to get things done by the end of July, and it doesn't look like that's going to happen. I'm just too spread out, and I haven't actually been, concise with building. But I do have updates to show, so gonna update and then set a new goal and see if I can't meet that one. Maybe, possibly, who knows, we'll see. Anyways, so first off is my Arabian palace is coming in. A lot of detail hasn't been implicated yet, and I have flying mod on because of it's just easier to build and easier to get a maneuver, but it's getting there. I have the inside pretty much done. But before we get into that, as you can see here, I'm trying to learn how to use redstone and pistons. My idea would be to have a really cool kind of open door pressure plate kind of thing happening with the front door because it's so open and big, and I want to kind of make it like a secret entrance. The whole Arabian open sesame kind of thing would be really cool, but I can't figure out how to do it. So if you're watching this video and you either know of a good piston tutorial and redstone tutorial, or if you know how to make pistons and redstone tutorial, or how to build those kinds of things, I would be indebted to you if you could help me figure out what I'm supposed to do. I've seen the double door, two square doors, I've seen the single door, I've seen the secret door, but I am lost. I just don't know what I'm doing. And that my door would have to be at least 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 squares across to make it work. So I don't know what I'm doing, and I might scrap it and just say, oh, well, I can't figure it out, I'm a noob. But like I said, if you've seen this video and you have ideas or you know how to work it, I'd be forever in your debt if I could figure this out, because I would just make this thing 10 times better to have that secret door. So there's that. And the inside is pretty much done. We have this nice little sofas decorating the lounge area, and we got the bookshelves and the secret little thingies, and I'm planning on putting like a secret door on these signs for something I'll show you in a bit. A central area with a little kind of a water Tai Chi, maybe, I don't know, some kind of design aesthetics, and I worked really hard on making the ceiling really pretty, nice design with the glowstone and the different colors. At night, if it does get night when I'm recording, to look up at the ceiling, you can see the stars and the stars and the moon moving and stuff, and it's really beautiful at night. So it's a nice little decorative design. So yeah, the inside is pretty much done, and someone ate my cake. I don't know who would touch my beautiful cake, but they ate my cake. No fair. So yeah, and then of course I'm gonna be I want to show you really quick. I was gonna put secret doors using pistons, and I'm trying to work it out to the back of the room, because on the sides here it goes all the way around in a square, and this would be the living room area, and you could walk to this side or you could walk to that side. This side has just the one single tower that's connected to the front door area, which I have to figure a way to make that kind of hidden because it's a kind of an eyesore right now. And then this area is the outside of the little walkway, and of course you'll be able to go through the tower, and the tower is going to have a few rooms. I am thinking of putting a kind of a tower top, an area up here where you can actually come up here and look out, maybe like a lookout point. Oh, look at those designs over there. Oh, there's a creeper model. So you can kind of come up here and see the top, because this is the highest point of the building, but it's a work in progress. But then a couple feet down is the actual tower area where you can enjoy the view and kind of walk the small length and go to the other tower. This is the only way you can get into the towers, through this way as well, maybe secret tower door. But so yeah, so the palace is getting there slowly but surely. It's coming along, and if I can get the piston thing going, it'd be great. My temple, I have not done much at all right now. I have a little yarn there trying to figure out the model of what I want to do with the statue that I haven't built yet. I have no clue what I want to do with that. But if I can get downstairs with the stupid fly mod, I'll just turn it off. Wait, wrong button. There. I have done a lot of digging, but once I finished the area that I had already caved out, I realized that it wasn't square enough. It wasn't like the same length, long ways as it was width ways, things like that. And it got technical, and I was like, so I started to actually clear it out long ways, as you can see right there. So it could be equal on both sides. Still not quite equal yet, but for some reason it bothered me. But I have cleared up a bunch of stuff. Not as big as it's gonna be yet. I still have feet and feet to do. And then once I do have it as long as I want and as wide as I want, then I have to take the bottom of the floors and go down to this foot or two, because this top area is as high as it's going to get, and I can actually start making a decent ceiling out of it. But yeah, haven't got much done with that either. It's been slow progress, slow progress, and of course all the patches that come out and make me have to uninstall mods and update texture packs and like that set me back, and it frustrates me. But it's slowly but surely, every once in a while, my new goal would be at the end of August, because I still want to try to fiddle with the piston thing, and I want to get the palace detailed, and I want to get, you know, that done, the temple. So probably another month I'd have to give myself. Hopefully I can do it. Hopefully it doesn't take a lot to, you know, get it done. I hope you enjoyed the update, and I plan on updating soon, probably in a month. I'm gonna see if I've made my date of my project stuff. So thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video, and the Minecraft series will resume on the next rotating day of whatever day is scheduled. So yeah, thanks for watching. Bye.